Hello everyone! In this video I will show you how to add an external library to a C++ project created using CodeBlocks. So first let's create a new project. Then here let's select empty project and let's click on go. In this window let's click on next. Then here we have to provide the project name. I will call it GUI project. Then let's click on next. In this window we can create either a debug version or a release version, or also we can create both versions. So here I will select the two options and let's click on finish. Now the project has been created, so let's create a new file. So I will call it main.cpp. Let's click on save, and here let's click on OK. Now let's write some C++ code. Now let's save the file. And because this is a GUI application, I need to modify the project type. So let's make a right click on the project name, then properties, then let's go to build targets, and in the type, I have to select GUI application. So first let's select debug. Then let's select GUI application, then let's select release, and here let's select GUI application. Now let's click on OK. Now let's add the include folder and the lib folder of the external library to this project. So let's make a right click on the project name, then build options. Then here let's select the project because we need to add the include folder and the lib folder to both versions of the application. Now let's go to search directories. Then let's select compiler and let's click on this add button. So let's select the include folder of the external library. In my case I saved it under documents into a folder called libraries. So this is the library that I want to add to the project, and this is the include folder that I want to add. So let's select it and let's click on select folder. In this window let's click on no, then let's click on OK. Now let's go to linker, then add, then let's click on this button, then let's go to documents, libraries, this folder, then this lib folder. Let's select it, let's click on no, and let's click on OK. For the moment we have added the include folder and the lib folder to both versions of the application, the debug version and the release version. Now let's add the lib files. So let's go to linker settings and let's select debug, then let's click on yes, and let's click on add. So let's add the first lib file. Let's click on OK. And let's add the other lib files. Now let's add the lib files to the release version of the application. Now we need to define a macro for both versions of the application. So let's select the project. Let's click on yes. Let's go to compiler settings. And in the define tab, we can provide the macro. Let's click on OK. Now we can select the version of the application that we want to build. For example, let's select release. Now let's go to build, then build. Then we can run the application and we obtain this window. We can also select debug, then we can build the application. Then we can run the debug version of the application, and we obtain this window. Finally, thank you very much for watching, and please subscribe to the channel.